want to divide the court in half, we practice, we close out every day. We guard the ball every single day. Every single day in some way, shape, or form. I learned so much from the guy Ed McCluskey, who was a therapist of Maine, and maybe some of you have heard of. If you haven't, you ought to read about that. I think the greatest high school coach that's ever lived. Maybe the greatest coach that's ever lived. And you know, I would listen to him. He was kind of like my grandfather. I'd go pick him up when I was at Walsh College, bring him over to have him watch practice, take him to them, pick his brain about practicing, and take him back home to Farrell. And he was so bright. And he said, I said, Coach, what do you do in practice? He said, we do the same thing in practice every day. I said, Coach, how can you do the same thing in practice every day and not become anonymous? How will they not get bored with it? And he said, you don't do it the same way, but you do the same thing every day. You close down every day. You guard the ball every day. The things that are really important to you, you do it every single day, but you figure out a different way to do it. We can close out some more ways than you can ever imagine. We do it off the skip. We do it off of the down screen. We do it off of the flare screen. We roll it. We pass it. We do it 2-on-2. We do it 3-on-3. We do it 4-on-4. But we close out every day and make a difference so that they don't know they're doing the same thing every day. We guard the ball every single day. And whatever way we can do it. We'll do it like, come on, here.